Breaking news, big quake in Japan, note tsunami alert. According to the U.S. Tsunami Warning System, there is no threat of a tsunami from today's magnitude 7.2 earthquake in the Pacific 89 kilometers southeast of Sendai, Fukushima Prefecture, Japan. We hope that they are right, as earthquakes of this size can trigger tsunamis. According to the Japan Meteorological Agency JMA, no tsunami should be expected either, only slight changes in sea level. It is interesting to note that today's quake occurred in almost the same location as the catastrophic Tohoku earthquake from March 11, 2011. In fact, it is likely a late aftershock, the German Research Center for Geosciences, GFZ, reported a magnitude 7.2 quake in Japan near Sendai, Sendai-shi, Magi, only 13 minutes ago. The earthquake hit late at night on Saturday, February 13, 2021 at 11:07 p.m. local time at a moderately shallow depth of 59 kilometers. The exact magnitude, epicenter, and depth of the quake might be revised within the next few hours or minutes as seismologists review data and refine their calculations, or as other agencies issue their report. A second report was later issued by the United States Geological Survey, which listed it as a magnitude 7.1 earthquake. Other agencies reporting the same quake include Geoscience Australia, GOO, at magnitude 7.0, and the European Mediterranean Seismological Center, EMSC, at magnitude 7.1. Based on the preliminary seismic data, the quake should have been widely felt by almost everyone in the area of the epicenter. It might have caused light to moderate damage. Moderate shaking probably occurred in Amy, Pop. 21,900, located 61 kilometers from the epicenter, Watari, Pop. 36,376 kilometers away, Iwanuma, Pop. 42,479 kilometers away, Kokoda, Pop. 33,279 kilometers away, Ishinomaki, Pop. 117,281 kilometers away, Shigamo, Pop. 59,583 kilometers away, Sendai, Pop. 1,063,189 kilometers away, Andowaki, Pop. 357,300 kilometers away. Volcano discovery will automatically update magnitude and depth if these change, and follow up if other significant news about the quake become available. If you're in the area, please send us your experience through our reporting mechanism, either online or via our mobile app. This will help us provide more first-hand updates to anyone around the globe who wants to know more about this quake.